and looking fresh.
So let's run down this process we all know so well. You add detergent, your threads, and purple thingies for smell.
You click the knobs and watch your fabric. And the rest is pretty much basically magic.
That's not all you need to know. Here's some expert tips to help your flow. Bring it down, MC Rick!
While hot water is best suited for disinfecting your dirty clothes and towels, the high temperature can shrink, fade, or otherwise damage your fabrics. Cold water is not only better...
Okay, now